Patients with Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis have an increased risk for thromboembolic complications. While deep venous thrombosis and pulmonary embolism are the most commonly recognized consequences of a hypercoagulable state in patients with IBD, mesenteric vascular thromboembolism is becoming more frequently recognized. This branch of the superior mesenteric vein is occluded by an organizing thrombus.